shit.
You will ever be free if the Netherbrain sparks the grand design.
Oh.
Mother Gith, hear me. Is Githgard Tavki Crushhead?
Time slows to a crawl while he scrutinizes you. In his eyes, his people's past and future. Fighting as he tries to understand the true path, the right path. The weight of responsibility heavy upon him.
The enemy of my enemy is no friend to me. But I cannot let the Geih Empire swarm the astral plane. I will spare you. In fact, I will help you. But when the brain withers, so too does our alliance. It will not just be Vlakith that hunts you once the embers of battle cool down.
Thank you, Voss.
Spare me your thanks, Ashalak. Now go. I stand at the ready.
What else do I have for friends?
Lose more before the day is out. But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will stand. For Baldur's Gate is more than just a city. It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. More than a place of refuge for those who are lost. More than a home for friends, loved ones, and adventuring souls. Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find what they need. If they're just willing to fight for it. Today, Baldur's Gate needs us. Today, we fight for...
Your late friend? This is the one you spoke of.
Aye, and forever will I sing the praise of the one who saved me from a century of horrors. This hero and no other can save this city from destruction. Of this, I am certain.
The fist examines your illithid ally with suspicion. He was not expecting the savior of Baldur's Gate to be accompanied by a mind flayer.
Appearances may change, but they do not mask the one within.
Oh, shit, he knows,
this
dude.
One, I know. Observe with whom it traveleth. Friends. This mind flayer will fight with thee. It will save thy city and thy lives.
The fist eyes your illithid ally with suspicion, softening to curiosity. His hostility melting at the recognition that there's more behind those eyes than malice.
My steel is yours, and I'm not alone.
Never thought I'd be fighting alongside a mind flayer. But I'll fight with you. With magic.
The Moon Maiden's silver light can cut as sharp as any sword. I wield it this day.
You carried me once, friend. And now I'll carry you.
No way, dude.
I'm in the mood to crack some skulls after that fuckery in the Temple of Baal. The City Watch will be glad to oblige me.
The journey has been brutal, but I stand here a Hell Rider once more, and I would die a proud man if I died this day.
The Murder Lord's own tributes will be yours to command. Use us violently, and slaughter well.
All the strength of the lands we yield flows through me, and from me to you. No matter what form you take.
Glad to have you with us, and not a moment too soon.
The air is thick with anticipation. All eyes are on you. They're expecting a speech, something to stir their hearts and put fire in their bellies for the fight ahead.
Yeah.
To our freedom. We'll prepare ourselves. Baldurin's grace be with you.
Yeah, freedom. Who the fuck is this?
Bodies, bloods, this is the dream. Knew I was smart to sneak in. The Skelly boy said I could stay if I sold you stuff. Whoa. Bit of a bigger, aren't you? Pleased to make your acquaintance, my scaly liege. Oi! Don't be rude. I may be small, but I can carry more than my weight in goodly goods. So buy something or move on.
What you got? Dragon Slaying. Why is that there? There we go. That's what I want. This is good.
Really? Oh, don't you go getting chopped up. I need customers.
Where are the other companions at?
What's up for discussion?
Aren't you glad you helped me into the city? Oh, the bloodbaths I've enjoyed. And now, the greatest one of all, let's go have some fun!
We face the greatest evil.
Oh, yeah. The fuck is everybody else?
Dost thou need my services?
Nah.
If thou art.
Alright, let's see.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
You eat that. You drink. You'll drink one of those whenever we get in a battle.
All's well that ends. Oh, not as bad as it could have.
Oh, that's right. Well, I already have that. Whoops. I gotta get that. Well. I think I'm good to go. Really gonna use this or this. This is auto. Get more stuff. Oh, it's level 6. Oh, I can upcast it. Okay. Get going.
What path lies before me?
Where am I going? Mm-hmm. Oh, over here.
Here we go. Dragons. Overhead. Stay low.
We have to keep running.
Your friend's dead, bro.
Mind flare. Mind flare. It's over.
There's a glimmer of something beyond his words, but in a
last run, then we're clear.
That's why I can do this. Very nice. All right, let's go. What a leap. Yeah, just stood there. he just pointed at him. Bruh.
Time to push my luck again.
My man. God, I got a spectator. Be alright. It's cool. I'm not worried about it. Are you fucking kidding me? Whatever. Thank you. What happened? Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
Oh shit, aw. Oh, dude, don't tell me it's just gonna fucking do a fire breath attack. I guess that works.
Stand in my way.
Dame Aelin, lend me your sword.
Oh, there he goes.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Isn't she immortal? Like, man, she's about to die like a fucking useless. She's immortal. Fucking useless.
God, you're both useless.
In position.
It's a ranged attack. Wait, what? Oh, I don't fucking know how that worked.
Sometimes the only way out is through. What's in here?
Any loot? No loot.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Fuck it up! Fuck him up! Yeah! Yeah!
Got it.
Hello. Oh shit. Oh, we're almost there. We're supposed to open this door. You don't tell me I have to go all the way around, okay?
Because that's what it's looking like.
I killed him on the other side of the door.
Thank you.
is the first time you see like Kinesis, even though I've had it. As like the little gloves or whatever. Space? What the fuck you mean not enough space? Cannot reach. Oh, there we go. Woof. Jesus.
Back in my sails.
Is the crown.
Here we go.
The very thing that has been amplifying the Netherbrain's power. And the very place that we will be able to dominate it. That's where we should use the Netherstones.
are those things?
Excuse me? Am I supposed to kill this thing?
That's the crown ahead. It's mine. I'll cast the spell. I'll make the brain submit.
Oh my. 520 HP. We got four turns, dude. Can I? So, what am I supposed to do? Am I just supposed to? What am I doing? Oh, did I just reach it? Ah, that'll be pretty easy, dude. Peep this. Why did I do this? Well, now I don't have a missing step. Actually, that's all right. I'm gonna go above everybody. And then we're gonna do the exact same thing. Don't care. And then we're gonna dash. What am I supposed to do with this? Hit it? What's going on?
This is gonna feel good.
We're gonna hold it down here. Channeling. That's not good.
Oh,
got an idea. Now, it may work. It may not. You know. Things happen. But I'm hoping that it will be.
Survival is all that matters.
God damn it, I should have cast it on the other side. Motherfucker can't take the portal? What the hell? Restrained. What? Well, the arcane gate was a very good idea, not gonna lie. That saved a lot of time having to get across. Fucking at him!
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Uh-oh. I probably should have disabled that. Oh my god! Yo, my guy is way big.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Oh, he went pro though.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Come on.
see off the enemies.
Come on. Can't stay idle. Blood comes easy these days.
Die!
So much for peace.
Hold them back. The brain is almost under control.
Two shot him, what the fuck? This is like the third time she's died.
Not late help.
Alright. Still good. We're chilling. Come on. Gotta go through. Me. Shit, everybody's almost dead.
Now this is my happy place.
Oh, my fucking face.
You feel it? A sudden shift. The brain is weakening. Its grasp of itself slipping.
This is your chance. Bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
Its will is weakening.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Die already.
subdued. At last. This is its death rattle.
Join me. Wield me. Become absolute!
This is it, soldier. This is what we fought for. Time to end this thing.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought. And it's taking all of Karlak's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps.
You
glimpse the lifelong destiny promised by your father. Enslave, dominate, ruin. In your father's name, you must seize your rightful claim to the brain, not destroy it. If you do not, then he will flay and shred your mind, so it cannot even comprehend the horrors he will plague you with.
Yoink.
No! What are you doing? This was all I had.
Don't care.
What are you doing? Stop!
In Baal's name.
We pick our way over hill or in.
my seams. I broke my chains. There's more to do and I still want to live.
I feel your breath upon my neck. A soft caress as cold as death.
Cold as death.
I feel your heart beating my soul. Our future's bound, our bodies know.
my seals. I broke my chains. There's more to do and I still want to live.
I feel your breath upon my neck. A soft caress is cold as death. Futures bound, our bodies know. Your blood like wine, I want it in. Oh, darling, get me drunk, invite me. It's not my fault, I'm not to blame. These ain't my sins, I broke my chain.
God fucking damn. 2 hour recording? That's crazy, dude. Well.
Finally finished the game. Well worth it. Early access was hype. This game was hype. 10 out of 10.